Hello and assalamualaikum everybody, welcome back. One here, your resident guitar player slash amp tester for the day, coming to you from Sheraton HQ down in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And and today we have this. I did a demo, a playthrough of this amp. This is the HRM Bluesmaster 100 watts. So I did it on the previous video. I did it with a Strat type guitar, and today I kind of like want to try it with my 335 and see how that sounds. Let's take a look at the layout of the amp. Quite simple, very simple. Start at the back. So there's a half power switch over here. It's set on full because why not? A pair of speaker outputs, your passive effects loop, then your foot switch input or your foot switch toggle over there. So there's a foot switch pedal input over there, and then also as a manual toggle switch over there. So you can, you know, in the absence of this, you can just manually toggle it using the switches at the back. What else? OD trim. OD trim here is actually, I've set it at 2 o'clock, so quite gainy, and I like it. Okay, let's take a look at the front. So low and high inputs. I'll always be plugged in into low. High. As with most OTS models, I like the input gain running quite hot, and with the bright is pulled. So right now the pull bright is on. It's pulled, so it's bright. And the level is about roughly about 1 o'clock-ish. The switches. So deep is off because it's down. Mid boost is on. Rock and jazz is set to rock. Treble is 12 o'clock. Middle is about 10 o'clock. Bass is about 10 o'clock. Overdrive, this is the drive level and the volume of the overdrive. So instead of ratio and level, we have drive and level respectively, so it's easier to read. So drive, I have it about 2 o'clock. Level, I have it about 10 o'clock for the distortion OD channel. Master, it's at about 10-ish, I think 10, yeah. Presence is about 2. Yeah, that's about the amp. Oh, I forgot about this. This is the HRM Tone Stack Defeat. Okay. So on the top, right now it's on the top position. So up position, right? So up position is the stock position where that's the stock sound of the HRM Bluesmaster. And over all the way down here, half defeat, full defeat. So it's half defeated and full defeated tone stack. So with half defeated, you kind of get slightly you get a little bit more gain than usual, but you still have cleanish sound. So, and on the full defeated, you have a lot more volume, a lot more sustain. So yeah, we'll flick through it during the video. Yeah, that's it. That's the amp. I guess, yep, that's about the amp. Nothing more, you know. Again, if you have any inquiries or just want to know about the amp, do email them at nick@cheriton.com. That's the email. So the guitar I'll be using, again, as I said, that's my ES335 Custom Shop. Nothing done to it, stock, except all my relic touches. From the guitar goes to the amp, from the amp goes to our open back 2x12 WGS with WGS ET65s in it. With one of the speakers is mic with a SM57 straight into the interface and straight into Logic. Yeah, that's the guitar, that's the amp. Those are the chains, the recording chains, and this is me. I'm gonna start yapping and we're gonna start playing. Thank you. go. Green. Boosted. Yeah. Let's boost it up. So, PM boost on. Of the boost, let's go to the half defeat. Tone stack, half defeat. There you go, all the way down, all the way down. So. It's more volume and a touch more sustained than the previous one. So. Thank you. HRM Blues Master with a tone stack defeat. Oh my goodness. I noticed on right at that middle segment there, middle section there, when the tone stack switch right in the middle, it has a lot more volume, a lot more sustain. But in that as well, it comes also is very unforgiving, and you can hear my sloppiness. Unfiltered. But yeah, that's one thing about the OTS that I really love, because it's such an unforgiving amp, such an honest amp, where whatever you put in, it comes out, you know. So you really have to be mindful of what you're playing, and you really have to watch. It kind of, in a way, it really helps you to play with conviction. I mean, to me, yeah, because I played OTS for quite a while, so yeah, it really helps me on that tone delivery and stuff, because it really is, you know, if you're sloppy, the amp is really, you can really hear from the amp, because the amp is really unforgiving, so you kind of have to like be mindful of that, and it kind of like made me shed so that I get at least as, you know, a satisfactory grin on myself, you know, at least when I hear back what I played, at least it's satisfactory to me. So yeah, that's what the OTS to me is. So that's the HRM Blues Master. Again, as I said, this one is a with the tone stack defeat. Yeah, anything regarding the amp or any other amps that we have, or you just want, you know, if you have any questions, any lingering questions that you want to ask, please do direct them at to nick@cheriton.com. That's the website. Excuse me, that's the email. I'm fumbling my words, excuse me. If you just want to browse through the catalog or see what do we have on offer, what models do we have and all that, please do check it out at www.cheriton.com. That's the website. And on that note, folks, thank you very much for staying all the way to the end. Please do comment on the video, like the video, share the video across your social media platform. And subscribe to the channel. Oh, that will help us a lot. Thank you so much, folks. This is Wan, your resident guitar player / M-tester, signing off for the day. Assalamualaikum and bye-bye. See you next time, folks.